AutoExotica.com.
All right, so I get a call just the other day. A gentleman, he's got a couple cars. He's got a dad that's ailing. His sister's been taking care of the dad. And he's got a 59 Cadillac Series 75 limousine, which is about as rare as hen's teeth. So first thing we're going to do is crank the motor. Doesn't have to start, we just want to know if it's free.
What I'm going to do then, you grab your jump box, make sure it cranks, and we're good.
Well, tires old and hair is a plus.
All right, that's all we want to hear.
Can't just back it onto the rig because the front end will still be sticking off of the back.
We can back witch it on and back it on if it fits. So let me go grab the tape.
I think we'll be able to back it down the street, back it down the driveway, use momentum to go up the street, put the hauler in front of it, and use gravity to roll straight on forward.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
There you go. What'd I tell you? 20 feet, call it 6 inches. I don't think they get much bigger. Let me take care of business with him. You guys start figuring out what you need to do.
Let's see if park works. It works. Park brake works. Park works.
Oh, so you're going to put it right there, then turn around. Gotcha. Let me move that up. Yeah, start cutting. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Sweet. Flag, God bless America, and God bless John F. Kennedy.
59 Cadillac, of course, is the big fence. It was the height of the rocket era. It was the end of the 50s. And the 59 is the quintessential height of all the finnage, if you will. You just never know what you're going to find and what you're going to find in your backyard. So, I wouldn't say it's a barn find, but it's certainly a garage find.